And that's why I had to turn down the dedication.
Yeah, it makes sense, yeah. Really. I mean, after all, was I'm good. Good. What the hell are you doing?
I'm clearly listening to the new Band-Aid.
What, that new one? Well, that's an awful version.
Yeah, I bet even we could do better than that.
I have an idea. Oh, I can't play an instrument and I'm dyslexic.
Well, you organise anything anyway, so do you want to just do that?
Ah, I'll do that then! Here's Band-Aid!
Are you standing on a chair?
It's Christmas time, there's no need to be afraid. We're only here a few more days, so let's sing Band-Aid.
No, our work is plenty, in quizzes we'll find joy.
Putting all your tablets down at Christmas time.
But say a prayer, pray for the other one. At Christmas time, it's great, but while you're having fun,
there's kids looking out their windows with coursework up to here,
where a single mistake kills them and drives them all to tears.
And the Christmas TV on the box could spell ultimate doom. Doing work while the family watch Doctor Who.
No peace and joy in the sick farm this Christmas time.
Give them hope through long, stressful nights.
Whoa!
With deadlines drawing near, let them know to have no fear.
'Cause they don't know it's Christmas after all. Here's to them,
raise a glass, put down your pen,
take a chill
before you work again,
and just know it's Christmas after all.
Christmas wish list, Santa get this, return of the Sith, returning like a Jedi to form of the sick, freezer sick, see me a Mr. Senior driving a German whip, leaning back, going to Tesco in my freezing that, revision puts that, motivation I lack to the teachers bring it back, I'm distracted by a fit girl, yeah, but I think we should just feed the world.
You feed the world, let them know it's Christmas time.
Christmas time!